A judge ruled people who test positive for HIV can serve in the military. Legal decisions have been chipping away at the Department of Defense's stand on the virus that causes AIDS for years. The ruling broadly bars the military from preventing anyone who tests positive from enlisting. The judge said those who do test positive but have undetectable viral loads can perform any military duty. The CDC says undetectable people cannot transmit HIV.